the lights go to green. Roberts moves over to the middle of the track. He tries to keep Biaggi behind, but Biaggi hits the front. Biaggi leads from Abe. How does he do those starts on the Yamaha? Abe in second, but Roberts sneaks up on the inside. Roberts goes through. Roberts in second, but it's Biaggi first. These Yamahas have been strong all weekend, but not as strong as the Suzuki of Roberts. He's got to make that thing very, very wide indeed, because he's got to keep Biaggi behind and get that second position in the championship.
Kenny being able to get onto the front straightaway, and you can see him open the gap up, but watch Max as they get into fourth, fifth, and sixth gear territory. Here goes Max around the outside. Does he take the lead? Momentarily, but Kenny just holds that right line. The right line is the inside line going into turn one. Kenny doing a wonderful job exiting those corners and opening that gap up, going onto the front straight. Look at the gap he's got right now.
There you see it. Number 10 in first, number 2 Biaggi in second. American versus Italian, Suzuki versus Yamaha. Roberts is still continuing to lead this Grand Prix, but it's Biaggi who's quick through the quick corners here. Here we have it. Is Biaggi going to be able to put up a move on the inside? And he looks like he's going to go through. Roberts has no reply. Biaggi is going to lead, but no. Roberts sucks him into making a mistake, and now Roberts has seen where Biaggi is going to play maybe his trump card. Biaggi hits the front. Maybe Roberts was going too slowly into that corner, but it's Roberts that fights back, leaving huge black lines. Biaggi, does he go wide? Does it give a chance for Roberts to really close up? Up on the brakes, Roberts, no, not quite. Oh, it's close. This is the last lap of the century, and it could be a dramatic finale to this Argentine Grand Prix. Look how close Roberts is. One half of a lap to go. Roberts is there, and Biaggi makes a huge mistake. Biaggi, feet off the pegs, bum on the tank, and Roberts goes through.
Max tries to stay hard on the power, and wow, you can really see him trying to get thrown off of that Yamaha.
Roberts wins the last Grand Prix in 99. Superb win for the American. Second goes to Biaggi. He was very, very lucky indeed to even stay on the bike. Champagne time for Kenny Roberts on the podium then, and a celebratory style for all three of them. The end of term celebrations are gonna start right now.
Hello guys, it's Joan Mir. If you enjoy this, turn on your notifications and you will not miss any videos.